गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स ऑलरेडी वी फिनिश्ड इन द एक्सरसाइज 2.5 फर्स्ट सेकंड थर्ड सम फिनिश्ड ओके नाउ वी गोइंग टू सी फोर्थ सम सी हियर एक्स माइनस 5 डिवाइडेड बाय 3 इज इक्वल टू एक्स माइनस 3 डिवाइडेड बाय 5 एक्स माइनस 5 डिवाइडेड बाय 3 इज इक्वल टू एक्स माइनस 3 डिवाइडेड बाय 5 वी हैव टू फाइंड द एक्स सॉल्यूशन First step, x minus 5, this 5 transpose to LHS, this 3 transpose to RHS. x minus 5 divided by 3 is equal to x minus 3 divided by 5. This is we have. Transpose 5 to LHS and 3 to RHS. Okay. 5 to LHS and 3 to RHS. Multiply inside this 5 and inside 3. 5x. 5 5s are 25 is equal to x 3 into x 3x. 3 3s are minus 9. Now x term one side and constant one side. 5x minus 3x. Is equal to minus 9 will be as it is. This plus 25 to RHS. Sorry, minus 25 to RHS plus 25. Okay. 5x minus 3x, what is the answer? 2x. 5x minus 3x, 2x. Minus 9 plus 25. Minus 9 plus 25. What is the answer? 16. Minus 9 plus 25. What is the answer? We have to subtract from big number and big number sign you can write it. 25 minus 9, what is the answer? 16. So big number sign is plus. 2x is equal to 16. X is equal to 16 by 2 is equal to 8. X value is 8. This is our required solution. Understand? First step is 5 to LHS and 3 to RHS and multiply inside 5 into x 5x, 5 5s are minus 25, 3 into x 3x, 3 3s are minus 9. Okay, then x term to LHS and constant term to RHS. Bring it everything. 5x minus 3x is equal to minus 9 will be as it is. This minus 25 transpose to RHS plus 25. Okay, then 5x minus 3x, 2x. 25 minus 9, 16. X is equal to, 2x is equal to 16. Means x is equal to 8. Okay. Next sum. Next, fifth sum is 3t minus 2 divided by 4. Minus 2t plus 3 divided by 3 is equal to 2 by 3 minus t. In the first step, we have to do this minus t to LHS. Okay. Then this constant term can be in the RHS. Then simplify that. We can find t value. 3t minus 2 divided by 4 minus 2t plus 3 divided by 3. This minus t transpose to LHS plus t is equal to 2 by 3. Then, now, see these. We have to find the LCM of 4 and 3. You know to find LCM of 4 and 3. So, LCM is 12. Okay. LCM is 12. In the 12, how many 4s are there? 3 4s. So, multiply these terms to 3. 3 into 3t minus 2 minus this term multiplied by 4. 4 into 2t plus 3. And t term is there now. That is multiplied by 12 plus 12t is equal to 2 by 3. Okay. Now multiply inside. 3 3s are 90. 90. 3 2s are minus 6. multiply 4 inside a 4 into 2 18 4 3s are 12 this minus minus into plus minus 12 plus 12t divided by 12 is equal to 2 by 3 okay once again 3 3s are 90 3 2s are 6 plus into minus minus 4 2s are minus 80 4 3s are 12 minus 12 plus 12t plus 12t okay now t term 90 minus 80 what answer 1t 1t plus 12t 13t okay minus 6 a minus 12 minus 18 divided by 12 is equal to 2 by 3 and multiply sorry multiply 3 2 LHS this 12 to LHS 3 into 13t minus 18 is equal to 2 into 12 okay now 3 13s are 39t wait next step multiply both sides by 12 if you are multiplying by 12 in the LHS 12 will cancel this side multiply by 12 so here will be 13t minus 18 is equal to 2 by 3 into 12 now simplify here 1 3 is 3 4 3 is 12 now 4 2 is 8 in the LHS will be 8 13t minus 18 in the LHS okay now 13t is equal to this minus 18 transpose to LHS plus 18 8 plus 18 what is the answer 26 okay 13t is equal to 26 t is equal to 26 divided by 13 what is the answer now 2 t is equal to 2 is a required solution okay once again 3t minus 2 divided by 4 minus 2t plus 3 divided by 3 plus t is equal to 2 by 3 that is first step we are this t to LHS okay now find the LCM of 4 and 3 12 is the LCM so first term multiply by 3 and second term multiply by 4 and third one is multiply by 12 okay then multiply inside 3 3s are 90 3 2s are minus 6 4 2s are minus 8 4 3s are minus 12 plus 12t is equal to in the LHS 2 by 3 okay then simplify this t term 90 minus 80 1t 1t plus 12t 13t minus 6 minus 12 minus 18 in the division will be 12 is equal to 2 by 3 then multiply both sides by 12 okay then in the LHS will cancel 12 here will be into 12 so 13t minus 18 is equal to 2 by 3 into 12 simplify this 1 3 is 3 4 3 is 12 now multiply these two term numbers 2 4s are 8 13t minus 18 is equal to 8 so 13t is equal to 18 plus 8 26 okay then t is equal to 26 divided by 13 answer will be 2 next sum m minus 1 by 2 is equal to 1 minus m minus 2 by 3 in the first step this m minus 2 by 3 transpose to LHS we have m minus by 2 is equal to 1 minus m minus 2 by 3 so m minus 1 by 2 this term transpose to LHS plus m minus 2 by 3 is equal to 1. Okay, this minus term transfers to LHS plus M minus 2 by 3. Now, find the LCM of 2 and 3. LCM of 2 and 3, 6. So, this term multiply by 6. 6M minus 3 into M minus 1 plus 2 into M minus 2 divided by 6 is equal to 1. Okay, now multiply inside 6M. 3 into M minus 3M. 3 ones are 3 plus 3. 2 into M plus 2M. 2 twos are minus 4. Then this in the division 6 transfers to RHS. 1 into 6. Okay, now simplify this M term. 6M minus 3M, what is the answer? 3M. 3M plus 2M, 5M. And numbers. 3 minus 4 minus 1 is equal to 1 6 are 6. Okay. 5M minus 1 is equal to 6. 5M is equal to 6 plus 1. 5M is equal to 7. Now, M value is this 5 transpose to RHS. M is equal to 7 by 5. Okay, 7 by 5. We have M minus 1 by 2 is equal to 1 minus M minus 2 by 3. In the first step, this M term, you bring it to LHS. M minus 1 by 2 will be as it is. This minus M minus 2 by 3 to RHS plus M minus 2 by 3 is equal to, in the RHS will be 1. Then find the LCM of 2 and 3. 6 is the LCM. So 6 into M minus 3 times 2. So 3 into M minus 1 plus 2 times 3. 2 into M minus 2. In the division, denominator will be 6. Is equal to 1. Then, multiply inside these numbers. 6M minus 3M. 3 ones are plus 3. Plus 2 into M, 2M. 2 twos are minus 4. Is equal to, this 6 transfers to RHS. 1 into 6. Then, now simplify. 6M minus 3M, 3M. 3M plus 2M, 5M. 3 minus 4 minus 1 is equal to, in the RHS will be 6. 5M, this minus 1 transfers to RHS plus 1. 5M is equal to 7. So M is equal to 7 by 5. This is a required solution. Okay. Next is 9th sum. 3 into 5z minus 7. Excuse me. 3 into 5z minus 7 minus 2 into 9z minus 11 is equal to 4 into 8z minus 13 minus 17. We have 3 into 5z minus 7 minus 2 into 9z minus 11 is equal to 4 into 8z minus 13 minus 17. Multiply all the numbers inside of the bracket. 3 5s are 15z. 3 5s are 15z. 3 7s are minus 21. 2 9s are minus 18 is there. 2 11s are plus 22 is equal to 4 8s are 32 is there. 4 13s are 52. Okay. Minus 52. Minus 17. Then 15 is that. Is a term simplified. 15 is that. Minus 18 is that. What is the answer? 15 is that. Minus 18 is that. Minus 3 is that. Okay. Minus 21. Plus 22. Plus 1 is equal to, here 32 is there. 32 is there. Minus 52, minus 17. What is the answer? Minus 69. Okay. Then, LHS and RHS. Change. 32 is there. Minus 69 is equal to, minus 3 is a plus 1. Okay. Now, this minus 3 is a transpose to LHS. Minus 69 transpose to RHS. 32 is a plus 3 is a is equal to 1 is there and 69 plus 69. Now, 32 plus 3, 35 is a. Is equal to 1 plus 69, 70. So now Z is equal to 70 divided by 35. Z equal to 2. Okay. Next we tend to sum 0.25 into 4F minus 3 is equal to 0.05 into 10F minus 9. Here given in decimal. We have to multiply carefully. Okay. We have 0.25 into 4F minus 3 is equal to 0.05 10F minus 9. Multiply inside that numbers. 0.25 into 4. Omit the decimal. You forget the decimal and multiply only numbers. 425 are 100. 425 are 100. Okay. After how many digits have to keep point from the right side? 1, 2. Now, what is the answer? 1. Okay. 1 F. Understand? 0.25 into 4. You forget the decimal and multiply only numbers. 425 are 100. From the right side too, we have to keep the decimal point. 1, 2. 2 digit after, keep the decimal point. Now answer is 1. F. Now next is minus. 325 are 75. 325 are 75. After 2 digit, we have to keep the decimal point. 1, 2. That is 0.75 is equal to 0.05 into 10. 10 5s are 50. 10 5s are 50. After how many digits have to keep the decimal point? 2 digits. So keep the decimal point here. 0.50F. Okay. 9 5s are 45 minus 45. 1, 2. After 2 digit, keep the decimal point. 0.45. Okay. Multiply carefully and keep the decimal point. 1F minus 0.75 is equal to 0.50F minus 0.45. F term. Bring it to LHS. F. 1F. You know need to write 1. Minus 0.50F is equal to minus 0.45. Here, this minus 0.75 to the RHS plus 0.75. Okay, now F minus 0.5 means half only, no? F minus 0.50F. What is the answer? 0.50F is equal to, this is 1F, this is half, so answer 0.50. Minus 0.45, 0.75, 0.45. Now subtract 0, 7 minus 4, 3, 0.30. So here 0.30. Okay, va. 0.5F is equal to 0.30. Now F, this to all the HS in the division, 0.30 divided by 0.50. Okay, 0.30. Multiply numerator and denominator by 100. What is the answer? 3/5. Okay, multiply by 100. Here decimal will cancel. Here also decimal will cancel. 3/5. 3/5. You know the division. In the 3 is there 5? No. So 0. Here add 1 0. Okay. In the 30, how many 5s are there? 6 5s are 30. Okay. Now what is the answer? 0.6. So F value is 0.6. This is our required solution. Thank you, students. In this 7th sum and 8th sum is there. You have to do the homework. Okay.